Good morning, CHS.
These are your student announcements for Thursday, May 4th, 2023. I'm Bryn Mahoney.
And I'm Kyla Jackson.
The lunch menu for today is...
Mix or match Hawaiian sliders, barbecued pork, and chicken served with onion rings.
And a sour cherry lemon fruit cup.
Yum.
Happy birthday to...
Tristan Wolf. Have a wonderful day.
Oh my gosh, Kyla, did you know it's the May 4th?
I did.
Tyler has a clip on it.
Let's check it out.
All right, Mr. Kuhn, who's the gold droid that's always with R2-D2?
C-3PO.
That's one. what planet is Luke from? It's Tatooine,
yeah. Tatooine, I knew that.
All right, third one. This one's pretty easy.
Okay.
Yeah, this could be pretty bad. Who is the chosen one?
Darth Vader, or Anakin.
Correct. 3 for 3. All right, who is the gold droid that is always with R2-D2?
C-3PO.
All right. Who is the chosen one?
Anakin Skywalker.
She knows her stuff. All right, what planet is Luke from?
Tatooine.
3 for 3, her and Mr. Kuhn.
Brent, did you know there's more senior spotlights?
Really?
Yeah.
Let's check them out.
My advice to underclassmen is to enjoy it because it goes by fast. My future plans are to attend U of M to study biomedical engineering or civil. I'm missing my friends every day in the student section. I've been involved in basketball for 4 years, volleyball for 4 years, soccer for 4 years, NHS for 2 years, and student council for 4 years.
His advice for underclassmen is to not hang out in the bathrooms. What he will miss most is shop class. His favorite song is I Ain't Going Out Like That by Cypress Hill. His favorite memory is junior year shop class. His favorite teacher is Mr. Chrysler.
After graduation, Lanen plans on attending Lansing Community College to become a lineman for Consumers Energy. Lanen participated in football and track, and he also races motocross around the state outside of the school. Lanen's favorite memory of high school was doing wheelies in the high school parking lot at the end of his sophomore year. What Lanen is going to miss the most about high school is laughing and joking around with his peers. Lanen's favorite class that he took in high school was auto shop with Mr. Chrysler. Lanen was challenged with coming to school on time while he attended high school.
Kappa will be presenting their play festival on Saturday, May 6th at 7. Teams of four will be performing shows that they wrote, and then the audience will vote for their favorite. Cost is $5, and we will be held in the middle school auditorium.
Tractor Day is tomorrow. Tractors will be parked in the back lot in front of the Ag Barn. You will be able to vote on awards during your first hour class. Please be respectful of the tractors and only look at them.
FFA members, please see Ms. Tomac to pick up your invitation to the annual awards banquet. Be sure to pick up your invite before Monday, May 8th.
The Entrepreneurship Club will be selling popcorn during both lunches tomorrow for $1 per bag.
The final FFA meeting of the year is Tuesday, May 9th at 6:30 in Ms. Tomac's room.
Goodbye, CHS. May the 4th be with you.